Jason Calabrese with the Financial News, and today we're talking to a real Irishman and someone in the money business about what's going on in Ireland with the Celtic Tiger and the banks are hurting so much, the downfall. What's the story here?
You really want to know?
I'd love to know.
And I tell you, it's like what has happened all over the Western world for the last 20 and 30 years. Greed, greed, and more fucking greed, and cheap money. And in Ireland, it's a tragedy what happened to the Tiger. We have, I'd say four causes. We had a stupid fucking government. We had a regulator who was asleep at the wheel. We had very deceitful and conniving and corrupt developers. And of course, above all, wanking fucking bankers. Wanking bankers.
Flatley is really from Chicago, but that's another story.